po namin, Lord, that you are going to protect us, Lord God, and thank you for your holy angels, Lord God, that keep guiding us, Lord God, as we go home in our own churches. And thank you so much, Lord God, for the victory, and thank you so much, Lord God, for your overflowing love, Lord God, for each one of us. And thank you, Lord, for the move of the Holy Spirit over in our life and in our churches, Lord, as we worship you, as we honor you tomorrow, Lord God, as we gather together as one family, Lord God, in our respective churches, we believe, oh God, that you keep pouring out, you keep moving and 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 moving. Can we just raise our hands to the Lord this afternoon? Hallelujah. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord will make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord will lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace, peace that passes all understanding. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen.